Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativa. Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached.
Zero 0-7531, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on! Taki!
Eve, are you all right? This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
To the bus. You take the left. I'll take care of this side.
I see you still have your combat senses. Great. Coordinates? The rendezvous point is at 2 o'clock. 400 meters in front of us. That was close. Come here. Carefully go down. Watch out! It's an unlisted Nativa! I'll handle this one!
all right, Eve?
My body frame.
Take this. It's first aid.
Thank you.
There's more of them.
Get out of here before more of them show up.
You secured. Rendezvous point in sight.
This way!
Watch out for Gardner's interception.
Life signs. We're the only two left.
Eve. Eve, pull yourself together.
Taki.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand? Fought well, even better than during training.
You were all together, but then...
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve! Eve, are you all right? Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Ah! Eve! Get out of here!
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha and Atiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here.